Saudi attacks have reportedly claimed the lives of more than 7,100 people and injured nearly 14,000 others. The strikes have also taken a huge toll on the country's facilities and infrastructure, destroying many hospitals, schools, and homes. Human rights groups and international organizations have voiced deep concern over the rising number of civilian casualties in Yemen and calling for aid to the country.
Access to basic rights such as health, education, and employment is increasingly difficult for women in Panama, a country with a great gender inequality, the United Nations Development Programme said on Monday. Said lack of empowerment, opportunities, and poor access to the labor market created a Panama for men and not for women. According to the latest UNDP report, the Central American nation has taken a step forward. Gender equality since 2009, maternal mortality, teen pregnancy, education, housing receipts, occupied living, labor force statistics. In 2014, Santiago says almost 68% of Panamanian men had jobs, while only 42% of women were employed. How has that contributed to the persistent culture of women as housewives?
And that's it. We're completely out of time for today, but you can come back and listen to us tomorrow on the Consumer Census has been able to make U.S. Congress on the broadcast. And Lisa, and on the controls, Lizzie, Pepper, Bishop, the governor, I've been your host, Evan. Tomorrow on our program, we'll have the mailbag show. We'll be taking some of the real mail and email messages that people have sent us from all over the world. That's right here on the radio. Radio Havana, Cuba. My name.